before there have been no restrictions. And the number of internet users in Azerbaijan is more than 80%. Can you imagine the restriction of media in a country where internet is free, there is no censorship, and there are 80% of internet users? We have millions of people on Facebook. How can you say that we don't have free media? This is, again, a biased approach. This is an attempt to create a perception in Western audience about Azerbaijan. We have opposition, we have NGOs, we have free political activity, we have free media, we have freedom of speech. But if you raise this question, can I ask you also one? How do you assess what happened to Mr. Assange? Is it a reflection of free media in your country?
We're not here to discuss
Let's discuss.
No, President
Aliyev. To accuse me, saying that Armenians will not have free media here, let's talk about Assange. How many years he spent in Ecuadorian embassy? And for what? And where is he now? For journalistic activity. You kept that person hostage, actually killing him morally and physically. You did it, not us, and now he's in prison. So you have no moral right to talk about free media when you do these things.
Returning to the conflict,
Better return to the conflict, because this is not what you like. You like only to accuse, only to attack. But look at the mirror. Look, I tell many times, before coming and lecturing us, and in your question, accusing me, it's not a question, it's accusation. You talk like a prosecutor. Why? If you're so democratic and so objective, why you keep Assange in prison? For what? You keep him in prison because of his journalistic activity.
I'm not keeping him in prison, President Aliyev.
Don't like this.
It's not a question of don't like.
You are not used to this.
It's not the subject of our interview.
Only to attack.
It's not the subject of our interview. And with respect, President
Aliyev. It is not the subject of interview, but you raise it.
You raised it. You raised the case of Assange.
You said Armenians, if you don't have a free media in your country,